If you're my age or older, you remember other movements, the feminist movement, the civil rights movement, the anti-Vietnam War movement,
the hippie movement,
the hippie movement and anything else that emanated from San Francisco.
Yeah.
But did we have 59% of support for the American people in the sixth week of the movement?
No!
No! This is years it took! Years! You know, it would, just with gay rights, last month was the very first national poll. Very first time the majority of Americans, 54%, said they believe that gay marriage should be the law of the land.
Woo!
The majority of Americans! But how long did that take?
Too long!
Too long!
200.
This movement in 6 weeks, 59% say they agree with the aims and goals of this movement. And yet the media keeps asking the question, what are your aims? What are your goals? I think it's quite clear by the name, Occupy Wall Street. Period. And if you need a definition of that, it means we the people want to occupy the economy that is ours. Demanding democracy. This is our democracy movement.